Tiddly Peeps. I'm Hubba Hubba, talking to you from Hoobland. And I'm about to send four of my favorite hoobs down to Earth to find out all about you for my great Hoobopedia. Here they come!
You've probably seen the hoobs already. It's hard to miss them. They're on the television 31 times a week. But just in case you haven't caught up with them yet, let me explain. The Hoobs have come down to Earth in their wonderful musical Hoobmobile. Everywhere they go, they find out the answers to questions for my great Hoobopedia. It's on Hoobnet, so that Hoobs all over the universe can look up anything they need to know. The Hoobmobile is powered by these little motorettes, you see. They sing and dance in the engine. Now, this busy little purple fellow is Ivor. He absolutely loves answering the questions and doing Hoob news every day. He's a great list maker, you see. Has to write everything down. And he's very neat and tidy, which is why he sometimes gets cross with Groove. Here he is in his clutter cupboard. Groove is a great collector. Yes, he has boxes full of all sorts of things, and he'll never throw anything out. The other thing he really likes is food. Look, here he is, whacking up a cheese sandwich. I don't suppose you knew that Hoobs like their sandwiches lovely and flat. Ah, now here is Tula. She keeps the two boys under control, that's for sure. She loves painting, you see? And making things. Here she is with her Hooby stitcher-upper. She's probably making a costume because she's always dressing up and singing and dancing. Oh, just watch her go.
We go one, two, three, four, five. To the right, to the left, then jive.
Yes, jive!
We go six, seven, eight, nine, ten. To the left and to the right and jive again.
And last, but by no means least, here's Roma, our roving reporter. Roma travels everywhere on her Hooby Picky Picky and has hoobacious adventures. She finds out all sorts of things for the Hoobs to help them answer their question for Hoob news. She quite often falls over too.
So that Dorothy and I can have it for our tea. Whoa!
Careful, Roma!
Oh, Hooby bother!
What did I tell you? Oh, Roma. So there they all are, asking questions and finding answers. But how? Well, sometimes they get clues from a Tiddly Peep story that I find for them on Hoobnet. Oh, the Hoobs love stories. Just look at them laughing at that one.
And what are you doing there?
Often, the Hoobs look things up on their computer, just like you Tiddly Peeps do. They find out all sorts of hoobacious things about the Peep Planet on Hoobnet. But the best help they get is from the Tiddly Peeps themselves. The Hoobs love visiting the Tiddly Peeps. Oh, I wonder why.
Why? Oh, why? Why? Why?
Because you're smart, you're fun, and you know. That's why. The Hoobs love doing experiments with you all. Going on outings. Oh, Hoobledoo Groove. Planting things.
We're planting seeds in these seed trays. Once they've grown into seedlings, we're going to plant them in the garden.
Oh, right. Hooby Groovy.
Playing games. Oh, just look at what a hoobacious time everyone's having. Back in the Hoobmobile, the Hoobs have fun too. They all enjoy dressing up. Oh, just look at them here. Pirates, I think they are. Oh, and there's me dressed as a pirate too. And of course, they're always singing and dancing. You just can't stop them.
It's very special stuff.
A hoop can't get enough.
Because it's so hoobalicious.
Yes, it's yummy.
I'll just press the switch and then you'll see that chocolate will be ours in the blink of a hoobie eye. Because I have just designed, perfected and refined a machine to give us chocolate in endless supply. Go!
Choco-choco-choco-choco-chocolate.
Turning and churning in my chocolate machine.
Choco-choco-choco-choco-chocolate.
The most hoobacious sight a hoob has ever seen.
It whips and it whirls.
It flips and it twirls.
It glug-glug-glug-glug-glug-glugs down the funnel.
It splashes and it plops.
Then suddenly it drops down through the hooby groovy tunnel.
Oh, I'd love to be a penguin. Just imagine. Oh, what would it be like to be a penguin? Dressed up in a little feathery suit.
Sliding on the ice. Now that would be nice.
Yes, sliding on the ice would be a hoot.
Ow!
Swish, swishy, swish, swish, swish.
Buzzing little flies, buzzing to and fro.
One, two,
three,
all buzzing in a row.
We mind our busy business.
We get on with our day.
So it isn't fun if someone comes and swishes us away.
Buzzing little flies, buzzing to and fro.
One, two,
three,
all buzzing in a row.
We mind our busy business.
We get on with our day.
So it isn't fun if someone comes and swishes us away.
Dig down low, dig yourself a tunnel underground.
Mr. Mole and Mrs. Mole live inside their little hole.
Come inside and you'll be safe and sound.
Oh, a sailor's life is the life for me. A sailor sailing on the deep blue sea. A deep blue sea is the place to be. I'm the captain of the ship, that's me. Now a captain needs a noble crew. And that's why I have you and you. You scrub the deck, I admire the view. I'm the captain of the ship, that's me.
So, that's my introduction to Iva, Groove, Tula and Roma. You never know when they might pop up next to you and ask you a question. Oh, yes, they get everywhere, you know. So, you'd better watch out for them. And now, Tiddly Peeps, don't go away because there's more to come.
Oh, what, oh, what, oh, what?
Oh, what?
Oh, what, oh, what, oh, what?
Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh, what?
What?
In a minute, I'm going to tell you all about hoobloads of other hooby things, including the hoobacious new Hoobs website. But first of all, here's a really special treat. A whole Hoobs episode for you to watch. Here they come.
You know who the Hoobs are?
Iva!
Groove!
And Tula!
We're Hoobs!
And they're ready to go.
Hey!
Now the wheels are turning, we can all get learning all the things we want to know.
Hey!
Hubba Hubba's in Hoobland, and Roma's somewhere far away.
Oh, oh, oh!
The motorettes are singing,
we keep the engine spinning.
Hoop, hoop, hooray!
The Hoobmobile is coming your way.
Oh, here we come.
Whoa-hey!
Ah!
The Hoobs are here, so yeah. What do you say?
Hoobs!
Come on, Iva. Come join in.
Not right now, thank you, Tula.
Oh, go on, Iva. It's much more fun when we all play Hoobie Run and Yell together.
Yes, I know, Groove, but I'm making a list.
Oh, a list of what?
Well, a list of all the things I like doing most.
He's making a list on your list.
Not yet, Groove, but that's a good idea. I'll add that. Do you know, making lists is hoobacious. It's the sort of job I could do all day.
That would be like a peep. They have jobs they do all day.
Well, I'd only want to do a job all day if we could all do it together.
I wonder, what peep job could we all do together?
Hubba, hubba, hubba.
Oh, hubba. Tula, you've hit the question.
What peep job could we all do together? Oh, that's a fan-tabby-hooby question for Hoob News.
Now, let me have a look on WhoBlet. Now, Jobs. Jobs? 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 Ah, yes. Here we are. Now, Hoops, these peeps are called nurses, and they do a very important job, you see. When peeps and tiddlypeeps aren't feeling very well, they go along to the hospital to become patients, and the nurses help them to feel all nice and better again.
Willy Grubbly, I'm going to make us some nurses' uniforms.
And I am going to get us a patient.
Hoobledoop.
Hoobledoop, Roma, it's Ivor. We're trying to find out what peep job we could all do together, and we're going to try nursing.
Oh, hoobacious! Have you got a patient to practice on?
Oh, yes.
Oh, really? Who?
You, Roma! Will you come over and be our patient?
Me? Abso-hoobilutely, Ivor. I'll be there in the blink of a hooby eye.
Thank you! Go, Roma, go!
Go, Roma, go, Roma, go, go, go! Roma, go, Roma, go, don't be slow!
Oh, no!
Get there really quickly on your hoobie, piggy, piggy, go, and go!
Go, Roma, go, go, Roma!
Go, Roma, go, Roma, go, go, go! Roma, go, Roma, go, 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 go! Go, go, go!
Yeah! Nanina, emergency!
There we are. Hoobledoop patient. What a lovely day it is today.
No, Groove, not like that. Like this. And now, Ms. Roma Hoob, what's wrong with you?
No, no, Ivor. We are meant to know what's wrong with her. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me.
What is wrong with me?
You're ill, Roma.
Oh.
Hoobledoop, Roma. I'm Nurse Tula. How are you feeling today?
Oh, terrible. Oh. Very ill. I ache here. I ache there. I ache all over. Oh. I've broken everything. Oh.
Hoobie the looby.
I'll need a drink and a bandage and some medicine.
Right. Oh. Bandages.
Bandages. Bandages. Bandages. Bandages. Bandages.
Bandages. Bandages. Bandages. I think I'm going to be sick.
Oh, I can't cope with this.
Roma, Roma, you will have to stop pretending. I think you've made Ivor feel sick.
Oh, really? Oh, dear. Ivor, come back. I'm fine.
Well, we can't be nurses if it's going to make Ivor feel sick every time.
We'll just have to find something else to do.
Oh, yes, please. But what?
What? What? What? What?
Hubba, hubba. Maybe he'll know what.
Oh, well, I'm afraid not, Tula. But I know who will.
The Tiddlypeeps!
Actually, I don't really feel well enough to go.
Oh. Oh,
well, I do. Tell you what, Tula, you can drive me and we can change in the cab.
How are you feeling, Ivor?
We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps, on the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps, they're smart.
They're fun, they know.
The Tiddlypeeps, if we need to know. Who, what, where, why, when and how, alas, them off we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps, on the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps, they're smart, they're fun, they know.
Hoobledoop, Tiddlypeeps.
Hoobledoop, Groove.
Oh, just look at all these sweets.
We're playing sweet shops. Do you want to join in?
Oh, can I? Yeah, can I?
Groove!
Oh, yeah, but first I've got to find out what peep jobs we could all do.
Well, we can help. We know about jobs.
My mum says because you have to do a job all day, you should choose something you really like.
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, those red ones look so good.
Here, Groove, have one.
Thank you.
Well, what do you really like, Groove?
Sweets.
Oh, yes, sweets.
So why don't you work in a sweet shop, just like we've been doing in our game?
A sweet shop? Oh, yeah, hoobie groovy. You tiddly peeps are so clever. Iva, Tula, order up some jars of sweets. I'm coming back. Thanks for your help, tiddly peeps. I'd better get back to the Hoobmobile now so we can start our new job. But thanks again, and hoobble toodle do.
Hoobble toodle do.
Right, so we're all agreed. This time, Roma's the customer, and we are serving in a sweet shop.
I'm the customer. Fine. Here goes. Please, may I have 6 gobstoppers?
Oh, 6 gobstoppers.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 gobstoppers.
No, no, no. You can't both serve me at once. Then I'd have 12 sweets.
Sorry, Roma.
I'll try Groove for some strawberry chews instead. Groove, 10 strawberry chews, please. Groove?
Oh, I'm sorry, Roma. There's only 3 left.
Groove, you've eaten them all.
How can we run a sweet shop if you eat all the sweets?
I'm sorry.
Well, that's obviously not a job we could all do together. I'd better get off on my hoobie picky picky to see what I can find out for you. Hoobie toodle do.
Hoobie toodle do.
Hoobie bother. I can't think of any more jobs. What are we going to do now?
Hubba, 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 hubba.
Ah, hoobs.
Oh, hubba, hubba. Could you help us, please? We're really stuck.
Yes, Groove, you look stuck. But with a bit of luck, this story I found will give you an idea. Take a look.
The mayor of Teddytown was so busy.
What I need is some help, he said.
So he put up a poster which said,
Mayor Brownies needs some help. Come to the town hall for a job interview at 9 o'clock tomorrow.
When Mrs. Feltpaws saw the poster, she was very pleased. She worked as a receptionist for Mr. Bossyfur, the bossiest businessman in Teddytown.
I'd much rather work for Mayor Brownears, she said.
In the morning, Mrs. Feltpaws was the first to arrive at the town hall.
What sort of help could you give me?
Asked Mayor Brownears.
I'm a receptionist, she said. I could answer the telephone, greet people when they come to the town hall, and send them in to see you when you are ready.
Suddenly, a large crowd of bears came pushing and shoving through the door. They all wanted the job.
You go into your office, whispered Mrs. Feltpaws to the mayor. I'll sort this out. Sit down over here, please,
she called to the bears.
I shall write down all your names and send you to see the mayor when he is ready.
Mrs. Feltpaws took the list of all their names and went to knock on the mayor's door.
Are you ready for your first appointment, Mayor Brownears?
She asked.
That won't be necessary, said the mayor. I've already made up my mind. Will you accept the job, Mrs. Feltpaws? Of course!
And after that, Mayor Brownies was never too busy again.
Oh, that Mrs. Feltpaws was very clever, wasn't she?
Oh, yes.
She even made a list.
And she had a telephone just like this one, which I found, incidentally, in my collection of things that go bring, bring.
Mrs. Feltpaw said that one of her jobs was answering the telephone.
Herbally, Grubbly, we could be receptionists.
And Hubba Hubba could be our boss.
Hubba, 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 Hubba.
Hoobledoop-hoobs.
Hoobledoop-hubba-hubba, we need you to be our boss while we practice being receptionists.
Me? Oh, yes. Well, I suppose I would make rather a good boss.
You'd make a hoobacious one, hubba-hubba.
I'll take the phone calls. Do you want to phone me, hubba-hubba?
Yes. Yes, all right.
Bring, bring. Bring, bring.
Hoobal Doop, this is the Hoobie office, Tula speaking. Can I help you?
Oh, Hoobal Doop, Tula. This is Mr. Hubba Hubba Boss here.
Good morning, Mr. Hubba Hubba Boss. What can I do? Excuse me a minute, Mr. Hubba Hubba Boss. Hoobal Doop, Roma.
Hoobal Doop, Tula. You won't believe the job I found for us. It's simply the best job ever.
Really? Oh, Roma, you must tell me about it.
Well, it is rather exciting, Tula. In fact, I'm at the place where we're going to be doing it now, and I'm going to do the most fantabby Hoobie report.
Oh, that's wonderful, Roma. But actually, you might not need to. We're being receptionists at the moment. And you'll never believe this, because you weren't here. Guess who's going to be our boss? Hubba Hubba.
Hubba Hubba? Really?
Yes. And you see, receptionists might be the answer, because we're all enjoying it. You get to answer the phone and talk to everybody and have a really good chat.
Oh, yes. It sounds audacious.
Hubba Hubba.
I love a good chat, don't you, Roma?
Oh, yes, Tula. I could chat all day.
Tula, you're keeping Hubba Hubba waiting.
What? Sorry, Hubba Hubba. Oh, no, I am so sorry, Mr. So sorry, Mr. Hubba Hubba Boss. Oh, sorry, Roma. Got to go. Oh, dear. I wasn't a very good receptionist, was I?
Oh, you're a really good chatterer, though.
Perhaps it's just not quite the right job for you, Tula. I'll see what else I can find to help you.
Oh, who be bother? I was rather looking forward to being a receptionist.
Don't worry, Ivor. Roma's found another job for
Roma,
us.
Roma.
Oh, here she is.
Hoobal Doop, Hoobs.
Hoobal Doop, Roma.
Now, Hoobs, you will never believe the hoobacious job that I found for us.
Is it something to do with those curtains, Roma?
It certainly is, Ivor.
You got us a job cleaning curtains.
It's not the curtains themselves, Groove. It's what's about to happen behind them. There's going to be a ballet.
A ballet?
The ballet dancers are going to be performing a beautiful story called Swan Lake. And I've got us all a job as signets.
What's a signet, Roma?
It's a baby swan, Ivor. And that's what I'm dressed as. There's a bit in Swan Lake where all the signets dance across the stage.
We have to dance?
Yes, Groove. But it can't be that difficult, especially if you start practicing now. Watch me. La 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 la. Now, I've already sent you your costumes, and I'm going to get all my hoobie picky picky and come and teach you the steps right away. Hoobal doodle do.
Hoobal doodle do.
Oh, we're going to be signets. We're going to be signets.
We're going to be signets.
Oh, and here are the costumes. Oh, I can't wait.
Oh, Groove.
I was born to be a ballerina.
I was born to wear tutu and tights.
I was born to dance. I was born to prance on the stage in a pool of white light.
We three little signets are ready. And just as the music begins,
we'll point dainty toes and get all set to fly.
All set to flutter our wings.
I whirl, I whirl, I twizzle, I twirl.
Just watch me while I pirouette.
An arabesque is what I like best.
Yes, ballet's the best job yet. With graceful steps we will entrance you. With graceful steps we will delight.
Have no fear, we've found our career.
Three baby swans in a pool of white light.
I leap, I bound, I fall to the ground.
Oh, come on, Groove, now. Up you get.
Make no mistake, we were made for Swan Lake.
Oh, ballet's the best job yet. Yes, ballet's as good as it gets.
La 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 la.
Roma's here. Oh, I see you're all practicing already. Well done. Now, let's try it all together. Groove!
Come on, Groove.
Come on.
Ready?
Yes.
Ready? Right. Left 1, 2, 3, 4.
La 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 la.
Oh, Rome, you stood on my foot.
Oh, I am sorry. Right, off we go again. 2, 3, 4. La 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 la.
Oh, Rome, are you all right?
No, I'm quite all right. Oh, but I don't think I'll ever make a ballet dancer. Mm-hmm. I think I prefer reporting.
Well, now what do we do?
There's only one thing to do. Let's go and see the Tiddly Peeps again.
Oh, yeah, I'll go.
And I'll drive. Come on. Na 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 na, na 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 na.
Tiddly-peeps, on the road we go. We're off to see the tiddly-peeps. They're smart.
They're smart, they know.
The tiddly-peeps, if we need to know who, what, where, why, when, and how, alas, them off we go. We're off to see the tiddly-peeps, on the road we go. We're off to see the tiddly-peeps. They're smart, they're fun, they know.
Hoobledoop, tiddly-peeps.
Hoobledoop, Green.
Oh, what's so funny?
You are.
Am I? Oh, yes.
Oh, thanks for cheering us up, Groove. We were feeling fed up because it's raining.
Yeah, and I was feeling fed up because we still haven't found a job we can all do.
But you're not feeling fed up now, are you, Groove?
No, I'm happy now because I love making you tiddly-peeps laugh. I'm a great big green, hairy, scary monster, and I'm coming to get you!
Groove.
That's what your job should be. You could be children's entertainers.
Entertainers? Oh, yeah. That's a hoopy groovy idea. 1, 2, 3. I've a Tula Roma.
Yes.
Did you hear that?
We did.
We're going to be children's entertainers.
Yes.
Oh, how about a game of Hoovy Run and Yell before I go back for Hoov News?
Yeah.
Children's entertainers. Hoobly groobly.
Oh, yes. I think we'd be awfully good at that.
Well, let's hope Groove entertains those tiddly peeps quickly. Because it's time for Hoob News.
La 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 la.
I am dancing, I am dancing, I am dancing round the room.
Watch her dancing, watch her dancing.
I bet she'll fall over very soon.
Jim!
I am floating, I am floating, I am floating, full of grace.
Watch her floating, watch her floating.
Soon she'll fall flat on her little face.
Oh, this is the life for me. This is what I can be. A graceful ballerina, oh ballerina. Pirouette, 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 pirouette. Oh, I'm spinning round and round and oh, oh!
There, what did I tell you?
Stick to being a motorette, Tootle. That's the job for you.
I want to be a ballerina.
Oh, no!
Oh, I can't stand any more of this.
Hubba, 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 hubba.
Well, Hoobs, are you ready with your Hoob news for my great Hoobopedia?
Ready, hubba, hubba.
Then take it away.
Hoobledoop whoop to all you Hoobs out there. Welcome to Hoob News, the new show for Hoobs everywhere. I'm Iva.
I'm Tula.
I'm Groove.
And I'm Roma.
And today we've been asking the question,
what peep job can we all do together?
First, Hubba Hubba showed us hoob loads of pictures of peeps called nurses.
We thought we'd like to be nurses, so we practiced with Roma as our patient.
But when I pretended to be sick, Iva felt so ill, he couldn't watch.
Then the Tiddly Peeps gave us the hooby groovy idea of running a sweet shop.
But Groove kept eating the sweets, so they didn't have enough for their customer.
Then Hubba Hubba showed us a story about a receptionist called Mrs. Feltpaws.
So we decided to be receptionists.
But Tula spent too much time chatting to Roma on the Hooberphone and kept Mr. Hubba Hubba Boss waiting.
But then I got us all jobs dancing in the ballet!
But when we tried to do it, Roma trod on my foot and then she fell over.
So Groove went back to the Tiddlypeeps wearing his ballet tutu.
And I looked so silly that it made the Tiddlypeeps laugh and cheered them up.
So the answer to what job we could all do together is...
Be children's entertainers!
Oh, who bacious! So, it's thanks once again to Ivor, Tula, Groove and Roma for giving Hooves Everywhere another little peep into the world of peeps. And remember, wherever you are, and whatever you're good at, have a lovely day and hoobble toodle doo!
Hoobble toodle doo!
Oh, that's an email.
I wonder who it's from.
I'll go and print it out. Oh, where's my tutu?
Hooby galooby. Groove, Groove, look at this. Mm-hmm. On my list of things I like doing most, it says, making the Tiddlypeeps laugh.
Ivor, that means you had the answer all along.
Oh. Oh. Guess what? It's from a Tiddlypeep.
Oh.
Dear Ivor, Groove, Roma and Tula, please will you come to our school party next week and entertain us?
So, now you know how the Hooves find things out. If you want to find out more about the Hooves, you can visit us on HooveNet, you see. Here it is. There's all sorts of fun to be had here on our website. Lots of games and puzzles. Oh, no end of excitement.
Oh, here we come.
But wait, there's more. You can find the Hooves on video and DVD, look.
Hoobble doop, Hooves.
Hoobble doop, Hubba Hubba.
Yes, you can even find us on your PlayStation. We're out and about, dancing away and finding our way around the peep planet. Oop, jump, Groove, jump. Well done, Ivor. So, that's all from me for now. But don't forget, every Hoob is special. Every Hoob's your friend. Every Hoob's a star. Oh, I feel another song coming on.
The smell of the grease paint is making me nervous. It's scary.
I've got sweaty paws and my legs have both turned into lead.
I must get it right and remember my steps, but I'm wary.
Please don't go to jelly, just give it some welly.
Imagine we're Ginger and Fred. Because it's showtime. Get up and give it a go time. It's not what you do, but do you know time?
Slow time.
Quick time.
Tap time.
Shuffle, hop, spring will change.
Tango.
Oh, dance the fandango.
Go out with a bang!
Oh, we'll go far. Every Hoob's a star.
Yes, every Hoob's a star.
Will we be wonderful? Will they adore us?
Or will we end up in the back of the chorus?
Smile, give it style and play to the gallery.
Do it for love and not for the salary.
Will I be good? How can I be certain?
Just wait for the roar when they bring down the curtain.
What will we do if they shout out for more?
We'll show them the ceiling, then show them the floor.
Because it's showtime. Get up and give it a go time. So what you do, but do you know time?
Slow time.
Quick time.
Tap time.
Shuffle, hop, spring, ball change.
Swoon time.
Sing it, mama.
Just fly to the moon time.
She'll soon be up on cloud nine. She'll go far. Every Hoob's a star. Yes, every Hoob's a star.